My favorite scary movie is Sinister, because it's got a good plot. It's not just a scary movie based to scare you.
There's a movie called Space Camp that I saw as a child, where children get stuck accidentally in outer space with no adults, and they don't know how to get home, and it really scared me.
My favorite scary movie is The Strangers, because it keeps you in suspense the whole time, and the ending is not what you'd expect.
I don't really like scary movies. I watched The Ring, and that was it for me. End of scary movies.
My favorite scary movie is Fast Times at Ridgemont High, and I'm really afraid that I'm turning into Mr. Hand, so that's why it's my scary movie.
My favorite scary movie is probably The Conjuring. Hi, I'm Taylor Schuster.
And I'm Bailey Shuttlesworth.
And you're watching
Eagle Action News. We're going to head over to Megan with the word of the day.
I went around campus asking people if they knew the word of the day, ennui. And here's what they had to say.
Can either of you define the word ennui?
No.
Define the word ennui.
Something with yes, I'm guessing.
No.
I don't know what that is.
Something to do with French?
I have to go to the bathroom.
No, that's not it.
Ennui is what you say when you're on a roller coaster.
Ennui, I'm playing on the Wii machine.
Ancient Chinese proverb.
Define the word ennui.
Does it mean boredom?
Yes.
Sorry, I was just trying to embrace the word of the day.
Anyway, let's go to Richie with the student government update.
Your student government hopes you had an awesome homecoming week. Please send us your thoughts to studentvoice@esj.org using your school email to let us know what you thought. We'll be trick-or-treating here at school with the North Florida School. Everyone is welcome to come and help and have fun. Don't forget you can like ESJ Student Government on Facebook and follow us on Twitter to stay up to date on all events happening around school. Back to you.
You know, Bailey, I really appreciate the updates about our student government. It really helps me keep in the know.
Speaking of staying updated, let's go to Hank and Jimmy with their What's Current segment.
Hi, I'm Hank Nooney, and this is Jimmy Delaney, and we're here to show you what's current. As you are well aware, Halloween is upon us.
Yeah, it's Thursday.
Jimmy and I are going to discuss some of the horror pictures coming out. Stephen King's Carrie is one of them. It's starring Chloe Moretz.
Chloe Moretz, correct.
Chloe Moretz. Jimmy, what are your thoughts on
I think Carrie? It has some potential for a horror thriller, probably more of a thriller, less of the horror aspect, but I think it could be good, even though it was a remake, as you said.
Well, it's interesting that you would say that it has some potential, because you've already, off camera, Jimmy often professes himself to be too good for Stephen King, sort of. You know, Jimmy, like,
I just don't like him as an author.
Fairly pretentious. If you don't like him as an author, why would you watch a movie based on his work? Are you saying that
I like movies, and I think I should give any movie a chance.
But you don't give any of his books a chance. Which of his books have you? Yeah, my thoughts on Carrie are really, it's you know, it's kind of pointless. Like, why make this?
So, what's your favorite Halloween movie?
My favorite Halloween movie? I don't even know.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know. I don't really like, you know.
Like, not even like Charlie Brown and Grey Pumpkin?
Yeah, I guess Charlie Brown and Grey Pumpkin.
It's probably gotta be like Halloween Town or something.
Halloween Town.
Or no, Ernest Scared Stupid. That's it. It's the greatest Halloween movie ever.
I don't even know.
Ernest Scared Stupid is great. There's a troll.
Yeah.
There's a troll that turns turns little children into other trolls.
Yeah.
It's terrifying.
Man, I really love that segment. Hank and Jimmy are a great team.
I think it's time for your favorite segment, Taylor.
Sports update?
Sports update. Let's go to Kayla with the sports update. Nice.
Thanks, Bailey. Hi, I'm Kayla Davidson, and I'm bringing you the sports update. Your boys and girls cross-country team competed at the Pre-State FSU Invitational. The boys placed 16th, while the girls placed 12th. They'll both be competing at the District Championships October 26th.
Your boys' football team has a 3-5 record. Come and support your football players and your cheerleaders on Senior Night, November 8th.
The volleyball team has an 11-9 record and are undefeated in the district. They competed in their district tournament October 22nd. I'm Kayla Davidson, and that was your sports update. Back to you, Bailey.
Well, I think that concludes it for Eagle Action News for now.
I think it does. Signing off for Eagle Action News.
I'm Taylor Schuster.
And I'm Bailey Shuttlesworth.
Stay classy, Episcopal.